Der Möbelmaler Fan-Talk wird Ihnen präsentiert von Ihrem Einrichtungs-Champion in Neu-Ulm. Größte Auswahl, kleinster Preis,
Möbelmaler. Kommt, heute seid ihr alle gut bei Stimme. Hier ist Carlen! 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 Hi, CB. How are you doing?
Hello. I'm good, how are you?
Perfect.
Please go very close and speak loud because of the recording for the internet.
Okay.
So, it was planned to be to talk with Chris,
right.
And his father has a barbecue, and he told us that he has no good barbecue in Ulm. Also Chris hat mir erzählt, sein Papa hat ein Barbecue-Restaurant und es gibt kein gutes Barbecue. Und ich habe mir gedacht, da kann man ja mal damit anfangen, die Bayern zu grillen. So, the first part is to grill Bayern. Yes, to have a Bayern barbecue. Okay. We had one tonight.
Okay.
And you cooked it for us.
Yes.
You enjoyed it? And how much you enjoyed the Bayern barbecue tonight? Wie viel hat Spaß gemacht, heute zu gewinnen?
The Bayern barbecue was fun. Chris had all the right seasonings. Ray provided some flavor.
Whoa.
And everybody else complimented with sides and drinks and dessert.
Ah. So, CB is the chef of the team, right? As the chef koch im Team. So, to be serious, it was a great game. It was a great team game. Es war ein großartiges Spiel. Wir haben Einzelspiele gesehen, aber wir haben vor allem auch Team Game gesehen. A lot of assists. So how much fun was it? Wie viel Spaß hat's gemacht?
Viel Spaß, viel Spaß.
Oh, viel Spaß. Oh, you speak English. Wow. So we do the interview in German?
No, that's I don't know how to say it. Too much pressure.
Okay.
Yeah. But no, today was really fun. I think we just had the right attitude and we really just wanted to go out there and compete. And we knew once we started playing hard and once we started sharing the ball, anything was possible. And Chris got going early. You know, we kept finding him. Ray got going early. We kept finding him. And defensively and offensively, I think this is one of our better games of the year, of the season. So I'm proud of everybody. Everybody's excited and now we have to come back and do it again on Wednesday.
Ja. Also für diejenigen, die Englisch nicht so gut verstehen, er sagt, das Team war bereit, man hat viel defensiv gearbeitet, Chris war gut drauf, Ray war gut drauf, alle haben für die beiden gespielt und es war der Anfang, denn das nächste Spiel wartet ja am Mittwoch und da wollen sie das uns nochmal bieten. Ja? Oh, that was the Wednesday thing.
Ja.
So,
I understood that part of German. Understood that. Yeah.
Okay, I try to talk very slowly.
Okay.
Okay,
langsam ist besser.
Langsam ist viel besser.
Yeah.
We're here in Swabian, we all talk a little slow.
Yes. Okay.
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 That's it. Es war ein schwieriger Anfang für ihn. It was difficult for you at the beginning of the season, mm-hmm. injured.
Yeah.
And step by step, you come back.
Mm-hmm.
And so, what do you think in a percentage? Wie weit bist du denn in Prozent to your top level? Wie weit bist du denn prozentual entfernt von dem, was du zu leisten imstande bist?
Ich weiß nicht jetzt, aber ich hoffe vielleicht ein oder zwei Wochen. Ich bin super, aber.
They honor you, German. Yeah. So, you practice a lot German? Also, übst du viel Deutsch?
I try to. I try to practice jeden Tag, aber ich bin müde auch. Also,
ist ein because bisschen of the training.
Yeah. Training, Übungen, Spiele und it's hard, but I try every day and hopefully by the end of the year, I'm okay at Deutsch.
Also er übt jeden Tag, er hofft am Ende des Jahres gut Deutsch zu sprechen. So you have kind of program or app or how you do practice German?
Yeah. Ich habe mein App Duolingo auf dem iPhone und ich benutze der Computer auch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Also er macht es auf dem iPhone, er macht es mit dem Computer. So you speak to Germans as well? Du kannst auch mit uns reden.
Yeah. At Reva and at Den's Bio Market, I try to speak when I pay. So
okay.
Yeah.
So you get that what you want if you order it in German?
Yeah.
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 So er bekommt sogar was er will, wenn er auf Deutsch.
Yeah. If I go to KFC. Yeah. Mein bestellen.
A KFC is not so difficult because if you go to KFC and McDonald's.
Ich möchte 9 Hot Wing.
Oh, excuse me, 9 what?
9 Hot Wing, Heißwing.
Scharfwing.
Heißflügel.
Scharfwing.
Scharfwing. Scharfwing.
Scharfe Mädels gibt's, aber
mit,
scharfe
Wings. Mit Pommes.
Ja.
Und eine Wasser mit Gas.
Ah.
Das ist alles.
Okay. Okay. I tell you something. In German, it's not Wasser mit Gas. It's Sprudel.
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 Yeah.
You have to order saure Sprudel. That's Schwäbisch. Saure Sprudel.
Sauger Sprudel.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Aber ich mag Wasser mit Gas besser.
But if you order Wasser mit Gas, somebody might not don't understand you.
No one has not said no yet. They say, oh yeah, super, klar, genau.
That's at KFC.
No.
Not at KFC. No. So, if you order saure Sprudel, they will applaud as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I remember.
Okay, give me that, and please saure Sprudel.
Okay.
It's a great time for you. So, that was a huge step to beat Bayern. It's a strong team.
Yeah.
So, what do you think? For the next games, not especially the Bayern game, because it's
right.
It's not so much worth.
Yeah, keine wichtiger.
Excuse me.
Keine wichtig.
Keine Witze.
Wichtig.
Keine Kein wichtig. Wichtig. Unwichtig. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, they understand you better than I do.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön.
Nicht so wichtig.
Yeah.
Aber wie geht's in der BBL weiter? How does it go further in the BBL? What do you think?
Yeah. We have to prepare for Tübingen. We know it's the rivalry game, so we expect everybody to be there.
Also weiß, dass es das Derby ist und will, dass alle da sind und will den Sieg.
And I think if we can get that win, you know, we start moving up, hopefully 6th, maybe 5th, depending on what Berlin and Oldenburg, I think, does.
Yeah, put them away.
But, we're just going to take it one game at a time and trying not to lose any more home games would be great. And, you know, try and win as much as we can on the road. And hopefully by the end of April, going into May, we have a good matchup in the playoffs that we can really take advantage of.
Also er ist guter Dinge, ihr merkt das schon. Also zu Hause will er kein Spiel mehr verlieren, zu Hause ab und auswärts ab und zu Punkte mitnehmen. Und das Ziel ist dann schon Richtung Playoffs wirklich einen guten Platz und nicht eben auf diesem 8., sondern vielleicht sogar bis zum 5. raufzurutschen. Ich glaube, das wäre ein klitzekleinen Applaus wert, das positive Denken. You improve your German. I talked to you about cooking. Ich habe mal mit ihm über Kochen geredet. Mm-hmm. So, in the season you get so much time.
No.
But we have an orange dinner. You have to cook there.
Right.
Yeah. Do you know what you have to cook there?
No.
Weißt du schon, was du da kochen musst?
No.
Is there something that you don't cook at all? Gibt's irgendwas, was du gar nicht kochst?
Sushi?
Sushi.
Yeah.
You don't have to cook sushi, right?
My hands are too big to roll, you know? I crush the rice and
I
crush...
It's not so big. Come on, I do sushi as well. it's not so.
Yeah. Aber ich bin mehr starker als die. Als die.
Du bist stärker als ich?
Ja.
You're quite younger. Du bist vor allem jünger.
Das ist richtig auch.
You have to be friendly to old people. Perrier called me sir.
Yeah, he's.
He always say yes sir, no sir, thank you sir.
I think that's a geographical thing in the south where he's from. They do that.
Okay,
it's a very respectful thing.
I thought it's respect.
On the west coast in LA, we treat everybody the same.
As I know best kissing. An der Westküste kein Respekt für alte Männer. So, thank you. It was nice to have you here. Bye. Go home to your West Coast.
All
thing.
Right. Bis später.
So, yeah, it was nice to have you here. serious, to be serious, we're at the end. You write some autographs,
yeah.
Some photos.
Yeah.
Is there something you want to say? Gibt's irgendwas, was du schon immer mal sagen wolltest?
Other than, you know, thank you for your support. We thank you for the best arena in the BBL. You guys are super. Yeah.
Er bedankt sich für die Unterstützung. Er sagt, die beste Arena in der BBL.
Sehr laut, sehr positiv. And we just hope to keep playing and hope to keep winning for you. And that's pretty much it.
It's really nice not to have you here now, to have you in the team. And we hope you keep healthy.
Yeah, me too. Gesund. Yeah.
Gesund und munter, sagt man in Deutsch.
Okay.
Gesund und munter.
Gesund und munter.
Perfekt. Carlin Brown. Gehört euch. Autogramme bitte anstellen hier. Fotos hier. CB, thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Der Möbelmaler Fan Talk wird Ihnen präsentiert von Ihrem Einrichtungs-Champion in Neu-Ulm. Beste Auswahl, kleinster Preis.